you guys see that kid in class today with those crazy clothes?
Yeah, what a joker.
Hey, look, it's Mr. Funnelhead, the captain of clean water.
And he's talking to my dad. Let's go see what's going on.
Okay.
You gotta take that, you gotta recycle it. Yeah, you gotta bring it down to the used oil recycling center.
Uh-huh.
Recycle it for you. It's so simple.
Oh, well, I didn't know. You know, okay. Okay.
You know.
Okay.
What you doing, Mr. Funnelhead?
Oh, just educating your dad on what not to do with his used motor oil. It still amazes me how many people don't know how to recycle used motor oil.
How did you learn how to recycle used motor oil?
And where did you get that cool cape?
Oh, that's a very long story. Would you like me to tell it to you?
Yeah, sure.
Well, it all started when I was just a little funnel. My parents brought me up right, always caring about the environment, recycling almost everything, and treating people with respect. But deep down inside, I knew I didn't quite fit in. I played sports, and even though I was very athletic with my large frame body, it was always an uphill battle.
Go, Ryan! All right.
Soon my teen years came and I was just trying to fit in. But no matter what I did to try to fit in, it just didn't work out.
Hurry up, let's go!
I'm
so
late!
Come on!
Come on. Let's go!
Let's go!
I'm coming!
Wait for me! I'm coming!
Come on! Hey! Where
is that? Come on!
Just
hurry up! Can't you squeeze in?
Come on, get in!
We don't have a baby. We gotta go. See ya!
Looked down and saw what looked like black gold, Texas tea, running down the gutter in front of me. I had discovered oil! Yay! Oh, wrong shelf. It was just my neighbor dumping his used oil down the gutter. Well, my father always told me to take care of Mother Earth, and I knew that if the oil running down the gutter made it to the storm drain, it would then lead to our creeks, rivers, delta, and finally the bay. I had to stop it. I quickly ran over to Mr. Jones and told him to stop. You're gonna kill all the duckies and fishies in the creeks. He replied, so what? Then I began to toss kitty litter all over the used oil to soak it up. And I dumped a little on Mr. Jones as well. He soon began to get the picture. From that moment on, I knew I had a job to do. I would travel door to door explaining to people why it was so important to recycle used motor oil. I started with parents because they were the ones driving right now and changing their motor oil. I was amazed by the number of adults who didn't know what to do with their used motor oil. Some even said they used it to kill their weeds. It's so easy. Just call the Contra Costa Clean Water Program at 1-800-NO-DUMPING and they'll tell you where the nearest oil recycling center is. Or they could look up their website on the internet at www.funnelhead.com. Some cities even have curbside recycling of used motor oil. Just seal it, label it, and leave it on the curb with the rest of the recyclables. But I knew that if I didn't educate the youth of Contra Costa about the recycling of used motor oil, that all my work was for naught, because they are the future. So I embarked on a tour of local schools. I started with middle school, only to realize that these kids were a little too old for my Funnelhead song and dance show. I'm Mr. Funnelhead, I'm Mr. Fun. I've got a job to do, and recycling oil is number one. Hey, when I see people dumping oil in the creek, hey, cut it out. Hey, whatever. It really makes me freak. Hey, step, get it out. Ow. Then I hit the elementary schools, in particular the 3rd, 4th, and 5th grade students. We improved the show a little bit, and they took to me like an old friend, enjoying what I called my entertainment education.
Before the alien dumped his oil right here, and on his planet, no one really cared.
No, we didn't.
But he stopped dumping and polluting too.
Right.
He learned to recycle now, so can you.
Come on now.
Celebration. We gonna recycle.
was sitting outside a downtown restaurant when a man with big pointy ears, a black hat, and cape started running down the street with a can full of used motor oil. He started dumping it everywhere, on plants, trees, and even people.
You are dumping your oil all over Contra Costa County.
I'm Dastardly Dan, of course, king of oil pollution in this county, and I love dumping my oil all over Contra Costa.
I tried to catch him, but he was just too slippery for me. I had to stop him, though. Too much was at stake, so I came up with an ingenious plan on how to stop him. Of clean water and used oil recycling in Contra Costa County.
I'm Kathy Hicks from the Walnut Creek City Council.
Wonderful.
And I would like to present you with a special award, Mr. Funnelhead, for being the captain of clean water in Contra Costa County and here in Walnut Creek helping us to clean our creek today.
Well, thank you very, very much.
Mr. Funnelhead.
Are we going to put this on now?
Oh, yes.
Thank you very much.
So that's my story, kids.
Wow, that was amazing. I bet you have a lot of people coming up to you and say what a good job you do.
Yes and no. Many people have commended my work, praising the educational value of the information I spread to both adults and children. But there are still those out there who lack concern for our world's future. They see the Earth as their own giant dump site. That is why my job is far from over. I must keep educating both far and wide those who just don't care about tomorrow. You see, the future is yours, and if we don't take care of our environment now, it may not be around tomorrow.
Wow, how can we help, Mr. Funnelhead?
It's easy. The next time you see someone dumping something into the gutter or storm drain, go tell an adult so they can call the authorities. Also, if you notice an oil leak in your car, tell your parents they should get it fixed soon, because not only will it help the environment, but possibly save their engine from expensive work in the future. If you find an oily mess in your neighborhood streets, just apply some fresh kitty litter to the mess and sweep it up into a bucket. Save that bucket for proper disposal with the Household Hazardous Waste Program. These little steps can help our environment greatly. One by one, we can make a difference. For more information, call 1-800-NO-DUMPING or check out my website at www.funnelhead.com.
Wow, you're cool.
Oil recycling isn't only cool. It's free. It doesn't cost anything. It's easy. I have certified centers all over Contra Costa County. And yes, it's very, very cool.